Now we move north to Canada. We are now going to sing a folk song that was written by Wade Helmsworth. What? Why, thank you, sir. Very kind of you. He wrote it, he just passed away in 2002. He only wrote 20 songs in his career as a Canadian folk writer. This particular song, you get that back there. Okay. This particular song was popularized by the National Film Board of Canada with a soundtrack by Anne and Kate McCarrickle, and it is called The Log Driver's Waltz. And I get to dance with the log driver.